到了海豚，仿佛左边过来，有没有？左边的浪头，有没有？浪头上面来了，要跑到左边的浪头上面，看到吗？有没有看到浪头？浪头上面，哈哈，游过来的。
Sorry, got a little bit too excited and forgot to say hi. Welcome to Hualien.
Spring to autumn is whale watching season, and it's almost guaranteed that you'll see whales or dolphins on every trip.
Hualien 这个区域哈，它是一个鲸豚非常喜欢出没的一个区块。我们在这里大大小小鲸豚的种类大约有27种之多，有像体型很大的抹香鲸，大概5万多公斤啊，那。也有70-80公斤的小海豚。
What an amazing morning! And with half a day to spare and Taroko Gorge just a short drive away, we're going to take it slow and do some easy hiking. That's right, some of the trails here make for nice easy walks.
这条溪就是萨卡当溪。早期在日本统治台湾的时候，他要利用利物溪的水来发电，但是他用利物溪的水。来发电的时候，它要凿一个比较长的隧道，把水输送出来。那输送出来的时候，会遇到这个萨卡当溪，所以它就在萨卡当溪的中游的地方就修筑一个比较大的水管。好，为了修筑这个大水管，所以就开了这样一条步道。
Speaking of the Japanese, I hear our dinner tonight is quite international.
今天准备了一个回教国家的穆斯林料理。家禽呢，家畜类呢，都要经过有那种所谓的哈拉认证的。像有一些烟熏类的啦，它不吃含酒精的啦，麻醉药性的一些物品呢，也都是不加进去的。所以呢，我们今天吃的这个料理呢，是非常健康、非常清爽的。
Halal certified Japanese food, tasty. Actually, anticipating an increase in the number of Muslim visitors, more and more restaurants in Hualien are starting to serve halal food.Curious where Muslim visitors go and what they eat when they're here? Come to Hualien and find out for yourself.